them up. Throws them back into the ring, and so far tonight, only the World TV title has changed hands. Chris Marsh wins the belt. So far, Cody Hawkins is still the European champion. Domi is still the United States champion by humiliating Steve Farrell. First neckbreaker by Awax. McGoohan retaining the BYU tag team titles. And Team Riot retaining the World Tag Team titles over the Angel Boys. Now picking up Sypher. Coming up next after this matchup, you will determine the next number one contender for the World Heavyweight title at Summer Bash. It's going to be Tyrant, Extreme Dan, and Vincent and Shadow FC. Who's going to main event the Overdrive brand for Summer Bash to take on Ashley Dunn? Awax got the steel steps. And throws the steel steps onto Sypher. Awax. So we get a weapon underneath the ring. Okay, he's got the... Oh, hit Sypher in the ribs with the chair. And Awax. Good on the hard roll. Uh-oh, look at this. And connecting to on Sypher. Look at this. Vicious punches to the face. Onto Sypher. Cypher's been busted wide open. Awax has cut Sypher in the face with his fist and headbutt. And look at this. Awax is going to make the blood deeper. He's going to deep the wound on Sypher. Man. Irish whip over the ropes. Oh, man. Sypher gets knocked down to the floor. Meanwhile, what's Awax doing here? Now he's got the steel steps. And hits Sypher in the chest with the steel steps. Look at this, and oh, hits him in the head with the steel steps. And drops it down. Now he's got the bell. Oh, man. Really going to town on Sypher with the ring bell. Sypher takes away the ring bell and hits him in the head with the ring bell. Sypher. Oh, Awax kicking him in the knee on Awax. Oh, he's got a barbed wire 2x4. Breaking his face on the barbed wire 2x4. Hits him in the back. Oh man, Sypher now. Punching Awax's face in. Rams his face right on the back. Kicks in the rib, punches the face. And a clothesline by Sypher. Oh, Sypher. Those vicious punches on Awax. Now he's got the barbed wire 2x4 and it knocks down Awax. Hits him in the ribs with the bell. Now picking him up. And, hits him in the ribs with the bell, and hits him in the back. And now picking him up, throws him back into the ring. Oh, man. That had to hurt. Oh, my God. Sypher really going to town on Awax. I think he's trying to kill Awax. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Oh, my God. This and oh my god! Look at this. Oh, clothesline. Kick to the ribs. Punch to the face. And another. Oh, clothesline. Oh, look at this. Oh man. Sypher with an epic fail trying to attempt to hit him in the head with the bell. Look at this. Oh! Hit Sypher in the head with the bell, and now Awax. We're gonna make sure that Sypher pays for everything he's done here tonight at the Great American Showdown. Picks him up on the shoulders for this, and a Samoan drop by Awax. I believe Awax has finally had enough of Sypher and his BS. Oh, drop kick to the head. That was freaking epic. Sypher. He's getting beat down, and Awax sends Sypher to the floor again. What's Awax going to do? What's he going to do? Stomper on Sypher. This is a reverse DDT. Now picking up Sypher. Kick to the ribs. Oh, this. The 99 cluster by Awax. Stomper on Sypher. Now picking him up. Oh, this. Going for a superplex. A duplex off. Oh, right on the concrete floor. That's got a freaking hurt. Man, those two really put their bodies on the line. Those two are really giving it their all. Oh, an FU on the floor. An Irish whip back into the ring. And a jab. And Awax playing smart. This Awax, the 99 crusher, and hits Sypher with the 99 crusher. He's got it. One, two, and he gets him. And Awax has defeated Sypher and hopefully ended this feud once and for all. What an epic matchup that was, folks. And coming up next, folks, the four-way match to determine the next number one contender for the world title at Summer Bash. It's Extreme Dan, Vincent, Tyrant, and Shadow MC colliding next. Alright, here we go with the fatal four-way number one contender match for the world title. And who will be heading to cover back? Take on Ashley Dunn for the world heavyweight title. Here comes Deadly Alliance member Tyrant. He would like to become a world heavyweight champion here if he wants to. Gotta go to three guys. He needs a former CBA champion. CBA is better than two. Tyrant. Gotta be ready for this. This is a big test. Big match. Top two take on one time. You may not ever have another option. Ever again. And it comes. Here comes Shadow MC. He is classic. The situation standing up on your feet. Saluting Shadow MC. And if you people don't know by now, you know. Shadow MC. He's gotta be pumped up for this one. He wants to once again get back his world heavyweight title away from Ashley Dunn. I mean, it sucked he had to lose it the way he did at Vendetta. Thanks to freaking Sypher and Tyrant for that one. Here comes Extreme Dan with Pyro. Extreme Dan. Ever since Dynasty 3, ever since he won that Invitational, winning that bowling trophy, he's been nothing but wanting to be a major, nothing but wanting to be a world champion. Dan, he started right up at the top, even after the world title. Did he deserve it, in my opinion? No. There are a lot of falls to go up to Shadow and see his face when he was world champion. He had a lot of guts to do it. He really did.